I'm going to talk to you about few of the pediatric emergencies which can occur at home. The first and foremost is a head injury, where a child falls down either at the play area or at the home and hits the head. Now, the important thing to look here is if the child is conscious or unconscious. In case if the child is unconscious or he is having a bleed coming from his nose or the ears, or the child is feeling excessively sleepy or is having the fits, now this child has to be taken to the hospital immediately. Be careful, make sure that the child's neck is not getting flexed, bent down excessively while you are shifting this child to the hospital. If the child otherwise is crying actively, he is recognizing the parents, he is conscious, then this is a safe child who can be treated appropriately depending on the injuries. The other thing which happens in home as an emergency is choking. A child takes something in the mouth and starts choking. Now this child, the important thing to look at is if the child is able to cough or not. If the child is conscious and he's coughing actively, encourage the child to cough. He will be able to cough out most of the foreign bodies which is choking in his throat. In case he's not able to cough out, try to hit the back with the your hand, with cupped hand, 2 to 3 times, which will help the child to bring out this foreign body. Don't try to put your finger inside the mouth and pull out the foreign body if you cannot see it. Mostly by coughing, the child should be able to bring it out. If he is not, bring the child to the emergencies where we will be able to pull out the foreign bodies from the child. The third important thing which can occur to the child is burns. Now, this can happen as an accident at home. The important thing to remember is to take away the child from the area of the burns. If the child is having a fire on him, douse the fire. Try to wash the wound with a lot of water and don't try to pull off the clothes from the child in case they are sticking to the body. Now, the serious burns are the one where the area of the burn is more than the size of the palm of the child, or the burn is involving the face, involving the private parts, the hands or the feet. Now, this child should be immediately taken to the hospital, or the child which has been trapped in the room with a lot of smoke should be taken immediately to the hospital. Try to be vigilant, try to keep your surroundings safe, and don't try to delay the medical treatment in case the child is requiring. This will help to keep a child safe and healthy at their home surroundings. Thank you.